channel. So if you're new to this channel, hi, my name is Alifenda Silva and I'll be really glad if you ever take a moment and subscribe to my channel below. And while you subscribe, please make sure to hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified every time I'm on YouTube. I've been working on something, so that is the reason this video is coming out so late. I'm really sorry, but the occasion that I'm working on, I have shooted the BTS of that thing, so that video will come out soon, and Christmas videos are coming soon. As you all know that this video is also related to Christmas. So what is Christmas without Christmas decor? So today I am going to do two cute Christmas decor and I am excited. So let's get into the video. But before that, please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and let's get this video started.
Thank you.
So this was it for this video, and thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and I hope you all loved the two DIYs. Personally, I loved it a lot, and the Santa Stop Your Wooden Plank DIY, y'all can use, like, you know y'all can put it outside your house like a decor near your Christmas tree outside. It will be so pretty. And the candle DIY, y'all can put it near the crib. So yes, and new decor videos and vlog videos are coming out soon, so please stay tuned for that. And thank you so much for watching this video, and if you love the video, please don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel below. And while you subscribe, please make sure to hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified every time I'm on YouTube. Bye, see you all next time.